Perfect. And actually, you know what? I'm going to help you. Andy, can you help her, please? Okay, perfect. All right, so what we're going to do. So gentlemen, you are facing the DJ. So I'm going to have you face that direction. So we're going to go straight ahead and back so we can practice forward and back. All right. You ready? So gentlemen, your left hand and her right hand are together. Gentlemen, your right hand is on her shoulder blade. A little bit higher, okay? So I always have to do anatomy class here. So I'm going to put ladies' elbows on the top so your elbows are kind of connected, okay? And that makes it easier for your fingers to be on the shoulder blade. And so guys, she gets a free massage at this point, okay? So make sure your fingers are on there, because what's going to happen, this is your steering column. Now all of a sudden you got your steering column. So guys, when you move your right hand to the right, she's going to move this direction. You move it to the left, she's going to move left. Okay, so now you have your steering column right here, okay? All right, so let's try this. You ready? Ladies, the other thing that I can suggest for you, ladies, you need, kind of like Dancing with the Stars, you need to lean into his hand. So your left shoulder is going to lean back a little bit into the hand. So that way he has the ability to lead you, okay? So if you are like this, he can't lead you unless you're leaning back a little bit into the hand, all right? All right, so let's go ahead going forward. The other suggestion I have is, ladies,